and your commentary team of Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Superb display in that victory in their last game, and they want to build on that now.
Well, winning can be a fantastic habit, Martin, can't it? And if they get another one here, they're going to be a very strong force this season.
And the player working hard to stay in possession.
Adebayo.
Ingham.
Bale.
Well, he's lent the ball to his mate. He's got it back again. Tanaka. Juret. It's Tanaka. It's a return ball. The goalkeeper has kicked possession away here. That has gone out of play with the deflection. Corner given.
And it's a headed effort at goal.
That's a decent effort. Skimming over the crossbar. To really make the most of that decision. Free kick. Good free kick. Good handling by the goalkeeper. Knox.
Good control here. Quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. Benzema. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception.
Excellent interception. For Turner. Knox.
It's not the cross they wanted.
It's Tanaka.
He's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Adebayo. Kidd. Bale. Possession in the midfield area. It's King. The interception there is key, really, to the side that's having to defend at the moment.
Juret.
He's got to sort this out, Gijsbert de Klerk. And they've got the ball back through a very good interception.
He's cut it out well.
And he gets it back again, quickly. Kidd.
Attacking now.
And Lee. It's Tanaka.
Knox. That's the keeper's ball.
And the opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas
and they couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. Bale. Return pass. And it's gone out clearly off that player. Bale. That's a real tussle for the ball. It was a good interception in his own defensive zone. So they're going to have to build from the back from the goalkeeper who can come out and pick this up. For Turner. Knox. For Turner. And the attacker coming away with help on either side. In a goal! Fabulous clearance. He read it, cut it out. Another piece of intercepting there that works for his team. Knox. It's Tanaka. Turner. It's Miller. Will be a free kick. The offside. Stops the play, flag went up, referee blew. Benzema. Knox. They were halfway through. The Emirates Stadium, the second half starts. Benzema. Kidd. Ingham. Straight to the defender. Great cross. He's coming forward with some danger. Knox. He wants it back from his teammate. And there it is, it's come back. It's one back. Kidd. Great chance. He's trying to get clear, but he's offside. Field. They've got it back via an interception. It's King. Turner. We don't see that so often. Just glided past him effortlessly. He's into the challenge. Good movement to get to it. He's caught the goalkeeper out with that long-range shot.
And how he's found the bottom right from that distance out. Not only that, done it with a side foot. Wonderful.
I'll have another look at this goal. change things. The goal that we felt we needed has come along.
It's been a bit dull, it's been a bit dire at times. The goals do change matches. Let's hope for everybody's sake that's the case here.
It's Tanaka. It's a free kick. And that will be a booking for a player who's more known for the goals he scores rather than the cards he picks up.
It is easy to get booked these days, but as a striker, maybe he can avoid tackling from now on in.
Bale. Benzema. He's got a chance to cross. Cross coming in now. Great jump and header away. On to Adebayor. It's King. Ease the pressure. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreeves is on the case.
Yes, he went over on his ankle, but we all know what he's like. There's no way that that's going to force him off.
Jeff Shreeves is our man, keeping an eye on the benches. Knox is a good interception in his own defensive zone. Benzema. Good position for the cross. Here's the cross. Oh, he's put it into the goalkeeper's gloves. Adebayor. Benzema. Free kick given by the ref. That's a fine goal. I want to see it again. I bet you do too. Nowhere near the goal, actually. Unlike the officials, another quick look at this tackle, or lack of tackle.
It's a fraction of a second now. He's just missed the ball, but it is a silly challenge.
Arriving in the middle, hoping for the cross. Benzema. Good tackle. Well, I'm not sure how this one is going to finish. It's so exciting. Knox. Tanaka, and we have 9 remaining minutes. Juret. Back heel, not quite working out, and he's booted it away, and the danger is eased on his goal. I think the cross is on. Now the margin is still just 1 goal. That's a real tussle for the ball there. That's going to be a free kick given by the referee. He's had a good game. minutes of added time. That's a problem for the player. He's pulled up, definitely injured. Good movement to get to it. For Turner. Well, the winger tried to do something a bit too clever, I think, and the interception was made. Goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. In with a chance. Oh, well reached by the keeper to turn it away. Well, an important corner now. Let's see what they can do. Smart work by the goalkeeper from the corner. Free blows for one last time. Really good effort, but it's ended in defeat. They gave it absolutely everything.
Well, that'll be hard to stomach in that dressing room, having put so much effort in, to come out with nothing to show. It is hard to take. You've got to move on from it.